Casey Films, Tales from the Graveyard Shift, live from the shadows over there at Yankee Stadium over there, folks. I think I'd be more inspired to film in the shadows of Yankee Stadium. I guess as far as I know, as far as I remember, nothing's cool. Nothing cool's ever happened in Yankee Stadium. Especially the new Yankee Stadium. That's the new Yankee Stadium. This is 2018. That's the new Yankee Stadium. That's not where Don Mattingly played or whatever, number 27, right? So there's no baseball players with mustaches that play at that Yankee Stadium, right? So this is a Snapple fact. Brought to you by Yankee Stadium and Snapple. Porcupines have 3,000 quills. 30,000 quills. 30,000. Motherfucker just has this like 3,000 on shoulders or something. Look at my quills. I got 3,000 quills on my shoulder. What? This is Yankee Stadium. I film better in the shadows of the Palisades, if you will. This is like, I see Yankee Stadium and the Deegan Expressway sign in your mouth. A Deegan Expressway mouth. Let me get a cafe latte and a Deegan Expressway in your mouth. Pause. That's it for now. JSA Films, Cinematic Jesus, Tales from the Graveyard Shift, and the Shadows of Yankee Stadium, where four trains run by, where apartments are waiting to be finished. I'm always in dope apartments with dope views and shit, folks. Don't get it twisted. Soon, one day, eventually. Not just working in one, cohabitating one. Is that a word, cohabitating? That would mean someone was with me habitating I heard a train horn. Oh shit, Toulon, wait for it. Like past one, that's 1:20 in the morning. We go deep, we go butthole deep in the Bronx, Tales from the Graveyard Shift.